This is Casey Ray again. Right now I'm going to talk about the Fauna R6. We're going to talk about the Fauna, but the Fauna, not a really good gun. Because this thing broke down the second time we used it. Oh well, it just needs a little work to have to fix that. It's a good speedball gun, and it's somewhat good for beginners, so pretty much you can sit there, just gun out on people. It's a really good gun, somewhat, depending on if you want to put a lot of work into getting this thing to work as it's supposed to. But after all, it's somewhat not a bad gun. Just make sure that you keep all the parts in good condition, otherwise you suck it to the way. That's pretty much it. The copper, I'm not entirely sure if it's original because I bought this off of somebody for $20. Maybe that's why it broke down on us. I bought this right here off of somebody, so I'm not sure if the copper's original or not. And that's definitely it for the Fauna R6 review. And I guess I'll sign out.